Does it surprise you that Leo recommended this movie?
Him being a Star Wars fan is a bit of a bone killer.
I think that makes him hotter. He can do anything he wants and still it does not impede his game. He goes higher.
No, he doesn't, because if Leo DiCaprio is sending his friends May the 4th be with you on May 4th, yeah. He's a lot less cool than I thought he was. Like, he's a lot less cool.